Hey guys, so today I want to quickly show you a salad, pasta salad that I'm making. So in this bowl, I have basically added all the leftover veggies and fruits that I had. Here is one apple, one cucumber, some red onion, some corn, some olives, and then I'm going to add some cilantro leaves. And I also have some cauliflower, which is getting roasted in air fryer right now, so that is what you're hearing. And then I'm going to add some feta cheese here, a little bit. And let's get the pasta and pour over the pasta on top of this. And I might need to keep this phone down, so give me a second.
Okay guys, so here is my pasta and all the veggies. And on top of this, I'm going to add some basil pesto, black pepper, lemon juice. So I'm just going to show you a quick salad recipe that I'm making. So here I'm adding 1 and 2 tablespoons of pesto sauce. And I don't want to add too much because it is too heavy. So I'm going to lightly mix all of this. And let's also season this quickly. Some salt, just a little bit, because pesto and pasta also had salt. And some black pepper. Let me get black pepper. So here is some black pepper powder. And then lightly mix all of this. I think it will need some more pasta sauce, so I'm going to add a little bit more over here so that everything is coated nicely. And if you prefer more, then you can also add more, but I'm just trying to keep it very light right now. Let's give it a taste test and see how this is tasting right now. I'm trying to pick up everything. It's very nice. I think it needs more pasta sauce, but a little bit more pasta sauce here. Oh, sorry, the pesto sauce here. Otherwise, it's all good. So do try this recipe. It's a very simple salad, and as I said, you can just add any veggies of your liking. I still have my cauliflower, which is getting roasted. So basically, whatever I had in my refrigerator, I've just tried to combine it. So one apple, one cucumber, some olives, some corn, some red pepper, red onion, and just pesto sauce and pasta. And I had just some cauliflower, which is getting roasted. So I hope you will give this a try. See you back next time. Bye bye. Take care.